see those two offensive fouls at the end, particularly the first
one? Well, you know, we shouldn't have ever got there. The problem was, you know, you're up 24 and you let them, now give them, they played well. So, you know, they turned it on in the second half, but we just didn't, we didn't come out necessary rhythm or fire. It was, you know, tell two halves, and we were kind of like them in the first half, and they were like, you know, vice versa. But tough loss, you know, but we got to bounce back and see what happens next game.
Offense, the second half, did you get kind of caught up in the comeback and the crowd and all that stuff? And
we just didn't move, we didn't move, we didn't push, we didn't seem like we had the necessary stuff to take it to them. And we just kind of fell into them, and they were up on us. You know, again, they were very aggressive defense, and we weren't moving, and they turned the game around.
Yeah, how much did that ball pressure with Marquez, especially in
the series
here?
Oh, it's good. Well, you know, obviously, for a second half effective, first half it didn't. You know, the only way to combat it, you got to go. We just didn't either have the legs or the energy to be able to combat it. They were up in us well, and we didn't do anything to get around them.
When you got in the first half, when they went small, you guys were able to still attack and be good.
Yeah, no, you know, again, I don't think they played particularly well the first half. They were coming off of whatever, but they got into it, the crowd got into it, and then we were holding on, and we still should have won the game right at the end, but a couple mistakes, and that's what happens.
Coach, such an odd sequence with the charges there at the end.
Uh-huh.
Did you agree with the calls?
It doesn't really matter. I'm worried about the 24 points we gave up. That's what I'm worried about. All right, guys.